Watching some more Gundam 00. Today's the 15th episode. I want to watch more because last episode we left off, Union, HRL, and AEU have this secret mission to start a military exercise to, I guess, whatever reason they pointed out there. What was it? Increase the defense of the orbital elevators? But their main target is to catch a Gundam because, again, even though they're joining forces in a way, they still want to achieve their own goals. So because all of the organizations are joining forces, we see Graham Maker, we see, I forgot the lieutenant's name, Sergei, and then the girl, and then Ali Alsaces, again, about to do a secret mission to under AEU, unbeknownst to the other two organizations. And he has his own alias, Gary Biaggi, I think. All right, let's go ahead and watch episode 15. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh. Yeah, you guys are desperate, that's why. No, but he probably expected it. Yeah, well, that's what your boss wants. Well, I'm pretty sure the Meisters are aware of it. Like, they gotta make sure not to be captured. Like this. Oh god. Jesus Christ. Are they just waiting? You're not getting away. Nice. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh, so Miragi, that's right, the girl. Yeah. So Miragi knows about the girl, okay. Yeah, they're coming. She's right. I forgot her name. But yeah, she's coming. Oh no, Hallelujah will be like. Yeah, Hallelujah will be taking over. Oh my God. Soma. Hallelujah. There we go. That's not fair. She gets to attack, but then now she gets to leave. Okay. Then the union is coming. The flags or whatever. Oh my god. Graham Maker and everyone. Shit. Yeah. It's got desperation all over it. Yeah. Oh, finally you're charged. Oh, you missed it. Big one, you mean virtue? Hours. Holy shit. Just leave, 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 leave! Why is he not flying? Oh my god. Oh. And Alleluia as well. This is not good. This is not good. And you're dead. Oh man. Lock on. This is not good. Please, please. Exia is the only one who is not captured. Oh shit! This is Ali Al-Sajjas, isn't it? Fuck. Oh my god. Whoa. Upgraded, huh? Oh my god. Who is that? Wait, who's that? Okay, so it's kind of like envisioning what happened to him when he was a kid because he got saved by the Gundam, but this time it's a different Gundam. But who was that? Who's piloting that Gundam? And they have a fifth Gundam? Can that Gundam save the other three as well? Because, you know, they're on the process of being captured. Oh my god. I thought Sumeragi had a plan. I thought she knows that it's a trap. But the Meisters still went into the base, of course, to intervene the terrorist attack, but they don't have a plan if it's a trap or not. Okay, they're coming hard. Union, HRL, and AEU. Holy shit, brutal. But yeah, sadly, that's it for now. We're just gonna have to continue this next episode. And I'll see you. Bye.